No, what strikes me is the, you know, it's a very, in some way, difficult festival because it's judging the idea, but not only the idea, the craft. I think this is the good thing about DNAD, is that the craft is so important. The excellence of the craft is so important that to go through all the different tastes of the different people in the jury, sometimes you notice that some very minimalistic work stand out, where you have, like, is you know, having all those people with different tastes in one room makes it sometimes difficult for very specific art direction, and helps very minimalistic art direction in the process, you know, which is good in some way. So you can see like a line of advertising that are very simple, minimalistic, beautiful, cool, standing out. Yeah, it was an ad with P, but I was the only one in the jury to like P, so. And then I thought, well, I'm gonna look ridiculous if this ad is aired in the book. So I aligned with the rest of the jury. I was weak, I was a coward. I didn't see any like new trends, you know, interesting piece of work, but not a new trend. Like some years you can see like the birth of a new genre, you know? I didn't see that. No, not this year.